Man, I'm fucking done.
Oh, did you want something to drink?
Yeah, can I have a Moscow Mule?
Yeah, just a second.
I'm not trying to scare you, but there's a camera and a microphone in this device. There's a camera and a microphone.
Hi, liberal! Nice haircut! Did you get that haircut from the liberal store?
Bitch, your pussy stank.
Nah, that's fucked up for real. Vintage nerd glasses. Vintage nerd glasses.
She's literally not noticing still this whole time.
I go up to Michael at 7-Eleven. I just hand him this and it works because Michael doesn't give a fuck.
He can't make any money. How's he supposed to get the honeys? Am I right, Dora?
No, he's already married.
See?
Bad Girl Summer is officially over. It's time for Haunted Horror Halloween.
Yeah!
We got Whiteface. What could this possibly be? Uh-oh. Nope. Just blank face, black mask.
Okay.
You think it's easy working all day?
No.
You think I like it?
I don't think it's easy, but yes, I do think you like it.
No, I like being away from you because I can't stand looking at you.
You
yeah. Yeah. You think I want to do that? You think I want to hurt you?
Not in front of me.
In Girl World, Halloween is the one night a year when a girl can dress like a total slut and no other girls can say anything about it.
Oh, I gotta take a fucking shit. This dude fucking. Dude, hurry the fuck up. Oh. And the world always will be.
Just one look at you. The fourth grade teacher who had asked her students to write a short essay on what they would most like to do to celebrate Halloween. 80% of her 9-year-olds expressed the wish to kill somebody.
Aren't you Patrick Starr?
Yep.
And this is your ID.
Yep.
I found this ID in this wallet. And if that's the case, this must be your wallet.
That makes sense to me.
Bro, none of this shit's really scary, man. Like, it's not that fucking scary. Can we just go?
Like, oh, it's so adorable, not even that scary. What the fuck?
I don't understand why everyone leaves their sticks on the ground. Like, just throw them away.
Run, Forrest, run!
Hey guys, you wanna go scaring? You wanna go scaring? Okay.
Mommy. I can't be your mother.
There's one of my favorite customers. I have a choice for you. Would you like some free fresh milk or get it fresh from the cow?
Fresh from the cow?
Come tug on these teats, boy.
Yeah, I'll take the gallon.
Looks like he made the right choice. You know what else is the right choice? Signing up for Exxon Rewards where you can earn free money at all Exxon gas stations.
What'll it be, fellas?
mustard, or ketchup.
You guys want some bagels? I sell you the whole stick. $5.
Oh, bro, this place is cool as fuck, bro. Damn, bro, look at this dude, bro. Whoa, E, bro, do not get too close to that, bro. That might burn you for real, bro. Oh, shit.
Hey, man, you want some peanut butter?
Nah, bro, I'm okay, thank you.
Okay.
Man, I hate old England.
Well, at least our schools don't get shot up.
Take a picture of a common recognizable area of your house and Photoshop in a stock photo of a hostage. Print out the photo, label it a random date and name, and hide it precariously in a cabinet so it falls out and the other person thinks they discovered it by accident.
Best costume, fuckboy.
Oh, who the fuck are you talking to, pumpkin?
Oh yeah, what are you supposed to be dressed as? Fucking a hot, really hot, really hot, handsome, handsome, sexy, really hot schoolboy?
What?
What?
Your total is 860.
Spread on two.
I like your makeup.
Who did that?
Me?
Get him up, let him get up, let him get up.
I get bread.
So, like, what's your favorite food? Because low-key hot dogs are really
hot
good.
Dogs, hot,
hot dogs!
Hot dogs!
Hot dogs are so good.
Yeah.
I'm craving it.
Give her a spin, bruv. Give her a spin.
Come on, give me a fucking spin, bruv.
Oh, yes, please.
Oh, no. Sir, have you heard the good word? The good word of the gospel?
No, enlighten me.
Well, let me tell you what it is.
It's that time of the year. My favorite thing about Halloween is how it doesn't remind me about like 1942 Germany or anything.
Bones! What are you watching?
It's automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why, it's greased lightning!
Greased lightning! We'll get some overhead lift.
Good for her.
God needs to learn some morals and values.
Look at him and tell me there's a God.
Oh, no, no, there's all of them.
Mm-hmm.